Seoul's foreign minister emphasized he is duty-bound to help restore the dignity and honor of the survivors of Japan's wartime sex slavery and to ensure such atrocities are never repeated. Chung Eui-yong's remarks came on Thursday at the third International Conference on Action with Women and Peace while reflecting on his meeting with one of the survivors, Yong-soo, calling it unethical for perpetrators to deny the truth and to wait for their shameful acts to be forgotten. The top diplomat highlighted that a victim-centered approach is needed. He also noted that the historic testimony by the late Kim Hak-sun encouraged others to speak out.